Dios te salve, María, llena de gracia, Señor es contigo. Bendito tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús. Santo.
Disgusting. That's how I'm feeling right now. Disgusted. This is our land. We have the right to be here. All these people are hard workers. Why take them? It's our day. Today is the Virgen de Guadalupe Day. It's the Mexican day. They come, INS comes, takes all these hardworking people. They have the right to be here. They're only here to work.
Dios te salve, María, llena de gracia, Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
Dios te salve, María, llena de gracia, Señor es contigo. Bendita tú eres entre todas las mujeres y bendito el fruto de tu vientre, Jesús.
Santa María, Madre de Dios, ruega por nosotros pecadores, ahora y en la hora de nuestra muerte. Amén.
Gloria a Dios. Las familias que viven en un temor en este momento y por todos los niños para que tengan ellos más protección. Los que pueden entrar, vamos a entrar. Padre, en esto que estás en el cielo, santificado sea.
¡Mira, gente!
Hágase tu voluntad en la tierra como en el cielo.
We have been here thousands of years.
Como también nosotros esperamos a los niños.
Think about that! What
do
you
do? Thank you, Lord, for the
potato workers that are living. They don't have your guys' badge. But man, from my own race.
I want to know why now. Why all of a sudden do they have to take him? He has a 3-month-old baby. What am I supposed to do? I'm not going to live off welfare. He was supporting us. He worked for 7 years. And all of a sudden they want to take him. It's not right.
Muchos niños están llorando en la escuela por sus capaces. ¿Qué va a pasar? No somos terroristas, somos trabajadores.
Yeah, that guy's doing the right thing.
Home.
If they're here illegally, then they're criminals, aren't they? If you break the law, you're a criminal, right?
And you're a manager?
Send them home.
You're a manager, right?
It just aggravates me when they say, oh, we're not illegal, or we're not illegals, we're human. Well, yeah, you're human, but if you're here illegally, you are a criminal. So, they don't need to be here. If we went down to Mexico and tried to find jobs, if we snuck across the border down there, we'd be in jail. There's no doubt about it. If you check some of their immigration laws down there, you'll see how difficult it is to do anything and how well you're treated down there.
You got quite a reaction over there.
Yeah.
Did you expect that?
Not really.
I think you're a racist, redneck.
Oh, he's playing the racist card now.
Yes, you're very racist.